thy God ordains is right, his holy will abideth. I will be still whate'er he doth, and follow where he guideth. He is my God, though dark my road, he holds me that I shall not fall. Wherefore to him I leave it all. Wherefore to him I leave it all. Whate'er my God ordains is right, he never will deceive me. He leads me by the proper path, I know he will not leave me. I take content what he has sent, his hand can turn my griefs away, and patiently I wait his day, and patiently I wait his day. Whate'er my God ordains is right, though now this cup in drinking may bitter seem to my faint heart, I take it all unshrinking. My God is true each morn anew, sweet comfort yet shall fill my heart, and pain and sorrow shall depart, and pain and sorrow shall depart. Whate'er my God ordains is right, here shall my stand be taken. Though sorrow, need, or death be mine, yet am I not forsaken. My Father's care is round me there, he holds me that I shall not fall. And so to him I leave it all, and so to him I leave it all.
And so to him I leave it all. It's difficult words to say and sing sometimes, but it is good to know that whatever God ordains is right, and he is sovereign and control of all things. Especially in these days that we live in, with so much uncertainty, it's good to know that God is in control of everything and in control of our lives, even as believers. I trust this next piece will be a blessing to your soul. It's one of my favourite ones, quite a new piece. Come behold the wondrous mystery in the dawning of the King.
Come behold the wondrous mystery in the dawning of the King. He the theme of heaven's praises, robed in frail humanity. In our longing, in our darkness, now the light of life has come. Look to Christ who condescended, took on flesh to ransom us. Come behold the wondrous mystery, he the perfect Son of Man, in his living his suffering, never trace nor stain of sin. See the true and better Adam come to save the hell-bound man. Christ the great and sure fulfillment of the law, in him we stand. Come behold the wondrous mystery, Christ the Lord upon the tree. In the stead of ruined sinners hangs the Lamb in victory. See the price of our redemption. See the Father's plan unfold, bringing many sons to glory. Grace unmeasured, love untold. Come behold the wondrous mystery, slain by death the God of life, but no grave could e'er restrain him. Praise the Lord, he is alive. What a foretaste of deliverance, how unwavering our hope. Christ in power resurrected, as we will be when he comes. What a foretaste of deliverance, how unwavering our hope. Christ in power resurrected, as we will be when he comes. Amen.
Jesus is standing in Pilate's hall, friendless, forsaken, betrayed by all. Hearken what meaneth the sudden call. What will you do with Jesus? What will you do with him? Will you evade him as Pilate tried? Or will you choose him whate'er betide? Vainly you struggle from him to hide. What will you do with Jesus? What will you do with him? What will you do with Jesus? Neutral you cannot be. Someday your heart will be asking, what will he do with me? Oh, what will he do with me? Jesus, I give thee my heart today. Jesus, I'll follow thee all the way. Gladly obeying thee, will you say, this will I do with Jesus, this will I do with him. What will you do with Jesus?
neutral you cannot be. Someday your heart will be asking, what will he do with me? Oh, what will he do with me? What will you do with Jesus? Neutral you cannot be. Someday your heart will be asking, what will he do with me? What will he do with me? What will you do with me?